it's gonna be alright. Though I speak broken English, I teach. Yeah, we got issues, cracks and pistols, blood spill in the street. Black babies suffer from a diet of hate over beats. Teachers and preachers, politicians, musicians for gain, making a killing by concealing the cause of my pain. Radio stations making mountains of money to place rich corporations, advertisements in front of my face. These corporations never come to my hood to get the bird's eye view of how the shit ain't good. They just position products to exploit the black dollar and our blatant lack of knowledge of our vast spending power. Cowards never think to spend a cent in the bricks. As long as niggas keep spending dough and frivolous shit, we get a million life-size Hennessy scripts. Thanks to mainstream media for selling them shit. Israelites is gonna be alright. Israelites is gonna be alright. 400 years we're slaving out in the wilderness, searching to find some peace and rest. We scratch the turntable, some bright quad quad. Spin on them back and rock microphones. So Israelites is gonna be alright. Israelites is gonna be alright. Make you know this ain't blood working in my vein, it's in a you. What me I fin do? Oh, 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 oh. Fin make you know divide and conquer. Them use pun, we yo, 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 yo. Scramble for hip-hop 1880 conference of Berlin. Scramble for Africa and all her resources again. We haven't learned from the shit that they did to us then. That's why we suffer, ignorance is the wickedest sin. We send our babies to the same institutions that slaved us for education on the world from their conqueror's view. The textbooks are damn near 30 years old that they gave us. The teachers union try to tell you I'm bonkers, it's true. Black educators, lawyers, doctors, and rappers alike, who getting money and positions of power and fame. Don't try to separate yourself from Israel in the plight by looking down on the less fortunate with disdain. Israelites is gonna be alright. Israelites is gonna be alright. 400 years we're slaving out in the wilderness, searching to find some peace and rest. We scratch the turntable, some bright quad quad. Spin on them back and rock microphones. So Israelites is gonna be alright. Israelites is gonna be alright. Let's understand this Eurocentric supremacist system, based on oppression, politics, race, and crackatalism. It shakes the people into groups and classes, so the masses won't rise up against their asses. Thus, black people think that when they seek social mobilization and move from poor to middle class, they've obtained some salvation. Your 3 degrees and your PhDs won't change the fact to them, you a nigga. Do the knowledge, do the shit through the eyes of Caucasians, who ain't even 15% the world's population. If not for white supremacy, they face annihilation. Thus the need to subjugate and oppress the darker nations. But all white people ain't evil, they all ain't racist. Just don't ask them for reparations.
My friends are not racist.
Bet they ask us never say shit about the Clear Channel playlist, and I fight for reparations. So
Israelites is gonna be alright. Israelites is gonna be alright. 400 years we're slaving out in the wilderness, searching to find some peace and rest. We scratch the turntable, some bright quad quad. Spin on them back and rock microphones. So Israelites is gonna be alright. Israelites is gonna be alright.
Israelites is gonna be alright. This is just simply actual. Nothing that you know more. Mr. Teller will kill him again. Murder them.
So we do it.